sit like this with the teacher right now, so.
Yeah, I want to. Alright guys, so we are on the road and it is day two, officially day one though, because day one wasn't a full 24 hours. And we were all really exhausted because we had to get up early. And so Rappy Pappy's driving and we're going to Faro Beach.
That's right.
And for those of you who don't know us, we are the Goody Bunch, also known as the Good Nerds family. And we're about to go have some family fun.
That's right. So I'm going to take you guys on a nice...
Let's go to the beach deep. Car and go and let's go sit in the slide and the water slide.
Right.
So I'm taking you guys on I'm going to take you guys on a deep sea underwater excursion. We're going to go do some sea hunting, seashell hunting. So I came prepared. I got the underwater GoPro ready right here. So y'all ready? I'll see you guys later. Peace.
Say bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Tell Nuna, say, we miss you, Nunu. Love
we
you.
Miss you, Nuna.
Bye.
Bye.
What's going on, y'all? Okay, so before going to the Faro Beach, we had to take a little detour and get ice cream. So I had to go and grab the GoPro so we could sit together and eat ice cream with the family, all right? But here we are. Alright, so Oreo, here's the fams. Here, Dante.
Give me that one, will you?
No.
This one.
No, I don't want that one.
Ooh. Okay. You want the calendar?
Mom, look,
nope.
Giant pig is cool. Yeah.
Ew! That's why it's called Velveeta. Are you serious? How old? Oh.
I got so scared for a second.
How was your ice cream?
Well, you thought this one was cow udders.
Yeah, I like that one.
Yeah, it's good.
You didn't like this one either.
Oh.
It was the same thing.
Oh, it did? JT, you like your Coke?
Yes.
It was good?
Okay. I don't know where I am. I'm eating my cold.
Oh, you are?
Are you recording?
Mm-hmm.
So we have to stop because...
Guess what, guys?
Big thing of water.
Guess what, guys? This is the biggest tundra. In the biggest tundra.
And it's traditional in Europe?
It's definitely, it's real. Do
you want some ice cream?
Mom, no, he's not here something anymore.
Here, Jules. Get your cookie.
Mm-hmm. Where's your cookie?
No, no.
When you are in Europe, if you use the bathroom, you have to buy something.
That's what
guys. Or you pay
from the toilet.
Alright. Let them know that we're heading to the beach now.
Bye.
Bye.
We're going to take you out on a dinner date, guys. Yay.
What's going on, guys? So we are now at Faro Beach.
Did you put it in first gear?
Yes, I did. All right, so we're unpacking the vehicle, and we're gonna go on the beach. And we'll probably stop by this restaurant later for lunch.
Jules, no.
Jules, over here, buddy. Okay, that's it. Okay.
Are you sure you want to bring the ball?
Yeah. Come on, guys. All right. So, would you like to record, sweetheart?
Yes.
Soccer carry. Ready?
Keep the carbon. I got the umbrella.
No. I'm gonna.
I got the umbrella.
What do you want me to do?
Keep the car.
I did that already.
Okay.
So Olive asked me to record, so I can carry these.
Hey, Jules, wait.
I didn't know the camera was still going. You know the camera's still going, right?
Yeah. No, I just turned it on. That's why. Okay.
You see how you're on the line, babe? Okay. We get a ticket. Oh well, wouldn't be our first one, that's for sure.
You actually just said that.
Yeah. Definitely wouldn't be Nuna's first ticket.
Yeah,
like you heard me right, Nuna.
Her 10th ticket.
So we're at Faro Beach.
It's really cute.
Yeah. First beach in Portugal. Well, our first beach this visit. Dad, you want to go this way or you want to go left?
Say that way.
It doesn't matter. Where you want to go?
Doesn't matter, babe. Oh, way to go, Dante. Put a packet in the bag like everybody else.
Oops.
I just said that.
Dante. Oh my gosh. Jules. Come on. Come on, baby. You want to give me that other camera? I'll hold it until you guys put it up.
So the sun is coming this way, so you want a more of an angle?
Whatever you want to do, Dad. Dad, you can zoom when you make video. You can. So we're all settled, have our area set up with our umbrellas. Jules is walking in the dirt. Well, sand, sorry. Trying to keep him from throwing rocks at people. Look at how beautiful he is. That's my water baby. My other water baby's in Florida. So I feel like I'm back in my element. Where we have peace. I'm right here. Dante, my teenage boy, and Jordan, my preteen, and Dad out there. This is where I want to live. Not necessarily in Portugal, but even a small place by the ocean. Gotta hear the waves.
Hi.
Be careful, don't get it in your eyes. Now I'm talking to Jules. I see you, love. We need to get you a bucket. So Jordan almost lost the camera in the ocean. Nice recovery, buddy.
You know, salt water hurts your nose.
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah.
How'd you drop the camera? Huh?
Oh.
Ah! You just did that on camera.
I'm hungry. Oh, we got tea, right?
Cooler. So there's Daddy.
I saw, like, salt
water. All right. Well, I'm gonna go walk along the shoreline with my baby and see if we can find the seashells. Jewel, say bye. See you later.
Bye. See you later. I'm a donut. I'm a chocolate sugar donut. Well, anyways, guys, we're here at the beach and we just finished.
We just
finished swimming, guys, and now we are going to do. One of the best things that everyone should do when they go to the beach.
It is to
get buried, right? So I am going to volunteer, all right? Yay! And Dante and Jules, everybody's going to bury me. So let's have fun.
Go grab the ball.
What?
You got to grab the ball first.
All right, so we'll start right here.
We should use a shoe.
Well, use a shoe, whatever.
My shoe?
Yeah.
Oh no, not my shoe. No sir, not my shoe.
Oh,
Turn on dad.
Come.
All right, guys, this is what happens when you fall asleep.
And you go to sleep and you can...
Everybody knows you weren't asleep.
But, yep, but you have to get buried out on the beach, guys. Okay.
Go ahead. Go dump water
right,
on Daddy.
Well, that's one on me. Put the water on me.
Take a nap.
Okay.
Take a nap.
Whoa. Nice. All right, Daddy. Time to bust out.
All right, guys. This is it. The goofy good nerds. And thank you for joining us on this awesome... awesome beach extravaganza at Faro, Portugal. So till then, bye.
Say bye. Say thank you.
Hey, powder donut.
Thank you for watching, guys, this video. This is Thumbs Up. Bye.
Bye. Good job, Jules.
What's going on, guys? Well, guess what? We finished the beach. Now we're over here at this awesome restaurant. We're about to tear this new thing called King Size Sandwich. This is our waiter.
Hi. What's up?
Gonna be on our YouTube channel, my
Spinosaurus
So we're getting ready to grow. Soon as we put this up, we're gonna show you guys what the deal is, and we'll get back with you. All right?
What's up, guys? DT1, and we are here with our drinks. I got Coke. Jules got Coke Zero. Mama Mia got Portuguese
Angel.
Beer.
Super
Angel.
Super
and Dad got Portuguese beer.
And Jordan and Dad.
So we'll be back
and
when
Daddy.
We get our food. Peace.
And Daddy.
Alright, so we just got two entrees brought out. It's called Big Sandwiches.
And they're called Big Sandwiches filled with garlic chicken, red cabbage, mushroom, cheese, tomato, onions. Oh yeah.
Have you ever seen a sandwich that big? So the name of this restaurant is Kais 73. Here's what it looks like behind us. It's a really nice little place. Right across the street from the ocean. Here comes the other ones.
Your business coming right up.
Thank you. Ask if you can put them on tape.
Yeah. Is it okay, man? Because we're YouTubers.
Can you?
Is it okay? It's okay. Oh, good, 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 good.
Wow.
All right, so here's Mama Mia's. Mama Mia, can you show that? What did you order?
It's called the
Morgan.
What? The Morgan.
The Morgan.
So it's got chicken and
a lot of stuff.
Good stuff. I don't know.
Done.
Same for me.
DT1?
Same for me.
All right.
Baby Blue's Pizza coming out soon.
And we're doing a straw coke.
All right. Coke challenge.
This is so soft.
Hey, you guys want a bite?
No, I'm just kidding.
Nope.
Hi, Mom. Okay, we'll be right back to you guys when we are done eating. Mm-hmm. See you later.
Oh, yeah. Now, it's really cold, though.
on, boys. Y'all coming in? Are you guys coming in or not? It's warm way over here. Oh.
Juice.
Come on, Juice.
Honey, wave. Oh. We're done for today. All right.